Welcome to the Scooby Crystal Kite Awards for the British Isles and Ireland.
Holy mackerel, what a great story. I loved it. When her mom vanishes, Danny has to stay with her dad in a small fishing village of Cornwall. But when she gets there, some of the villagers are really hostile and threatening, and she doesn't understand this at all because she's never even been there. So Danny has to be resourceful and brave, and she has to really work hard to try to help her mother and save her family from a terrible tragedy that is looming if she doesn't do something to stop it. I read this over a weekend. I was on the edge of my seat the whole way through. It's a great story.
When Oliver snuck downstairs from Midnight Biscuit, he discovers Sneaky McSqueaky had pinched them all to build a biscuit rocket. But McSqueaky's mouse pirate crew didn't know the first thing about aerodynamics. Luckily, Oliver did, and before long they were all blasting to the moon aboard the Jolly Dodger in search of cheesy treasure. But when the Jolly Dodger went the way of all biscuits, they were stranded. Or were they? Claire Helen Walsh's brilliantly quirky tale of endless ingenuity is helped to life with illustrations by Sophia Tuliatu. And sure to get your story time to 3, 2, 1, Bake Off!
Kat's life has already been mapped out for her. Bullied by her aunt and her uncle, she knows that things are only going to get worse in 10 days' time when, on her 18th birthday, she's going to be crowned Queen of the Kingdom. Kat makes a bid for escape, but only to fall straight into the hands of the slave traders. This is a YA novel full of twists and turns, as we bear witness to Kat's struggle to fulfil her own true destiny.
Teri Terry is one of my favourite all-time authors. She writes about gripping, thought-provoking worlds where the people in authority are not to be trusted. Mind Games is literally a mind-blowing thriller, where the main protagonist, Luma, has to hide the fact she is different, else she will be terminated. She has to discover her true identity to save the people she loves. I particularly like the mystical science fiction elements I've come to expect from Teri Terry's books. Mind Games is an enthralling read which definitely kept me turning the pages.
And the winner is Mind Games by Teri Terry.